as a woman, I will claim my independence of roaming around in the night without being judged, because I can do whatever I want to do in a democratic country. I don't think that the night is a private property of any specific gender, and every woman, every person who belongs to the marginalized gender community has the right to access nights just the way they can. My fears range from the very time I get out of my home, and for many people it ranges inside their home as well. Every time it is the victim's fault, as if it is because of the victim or something about the victim that has brought whatever incident that has happened with her. Either she has survived or not, but it was always victim blame.
ये जादवपुर यूनिवर्सिटी के पास का इलाका है, आप देख सकते हैं मेरे पीछे ये स्टेज है, जो महिलाएं ये यहाँ पर मध्य रात्रि को मार्च निकाल।
हाउ माई हेयर लुक्स, हाउ माई शर्ट लुक्स, हाउ लेट एम आई इन द नाइट, वेयर डू आई स्टडी, हाउ डू आई गो अलॉन्ग, हाउ डू आई टॉक, वॉट डू आई डू इन माई पर्सनल लाइफ, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर क्वेश्चन फॉर विच एज इफ आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर एवरी क्रिमिनल एक्टिविटी दैट हैपेंस टू मी। Of course there will be justice, of course there will be a demand where we want impartial justice to every incident that has happened, but with the frequency of the incidents coming out and the aggressiveness that every day is increasing, so this aggression needs to stop.